What if you found yourself here? At a public university in the midst of the largest national forest in the United States.